This looks so good.
Yes.
Okay, so you guys, today we are going to be making this wonderful gingerbread house. And I'm trying to put it together for you guys. So I just got this yesterday for Christmas. So let's get started. So, I guess you open this. Now, the gingerbread house comes on with like all these different like peppermints and things you can decorate. So I think that's really fun. And gumballs and gumdrops. Maybe we'll decorate and maybe I'll eat them. I don't know. It comes with icing and all these fun candies and this wonderful gingerbread house. Okay, now let's try to put this together. I'm gonna need instructions. Now, just gonna open the cookies, and I really don't want to break this because, let's see. Probably eat all the candy before we decorate. So it comes with, it says it comes with the house. There's only 6 steps. So it comes with two, okay, and it comes with another, so 2 of those you should have, and then 2 of these window thingies. Aww, they come with cute little, like, snowman or gingerbread man, right? These are still cute. So I'm just gonna take all the cookies out and then set out, and I'll be set up, and I'll be right back. So, we are gonna just take this out, I guess. So, once you need it, hold on. Wait, what? Okay, so it says to remove the cap, right? And then it says, okay, it's hard to remove this.
You want me to grab it?
Okay, and then it has this tip. And where'd my scissors go?
Yeah.
Scissors. Oh. And then you are gonna just cut about like four up here.
Yeah.
Spread like instructions. So okay. I don't want it to like explode that closer. Whoa! Okay. That was kind of big. Now I'm just gonna set the icing bag to the side. And let's see. We are gonna try to figure this out first, and I'll see you guys in a couple.
Okay, I kind of figured it out. So all you're just gonna do is take one of your house pieces, and you're gonna squeeze your crossing out. Okay, hold on. This is kind of hard to control. Now, do you think I needed it? Okay, so I'm gonna finish icing both of the sides and I'll be right back. I finished icing all the sides of the pieces and I literally have no room for any of them. So I'm just gonna start by putting like front. I really hope this doesn't break. So it says that it should be able to fit on the house. So put that in the front. Ice the sides. No, this is really hard to do. Okay, move the spoon. Move the spoon. I'm struggling. It's like right next to my eating pieces. Okay, now we're gonna put. Gentle. No. Okay, you better be hitting that. Now, for the sides.
That doesn't look like a gingerbread house.
No one's talk. No one talk. No. Okay, the side, like,
like half like fell off because of this like poor structure. Okay, that's good. Now we are gonna be doing this.
Fall, please don't fall.
No! No! Oh my gosh, this is so hard to do. Hold on.
I'm trying to get
a flatter. Okay, I'm gonna flip this over. There you go. Oh! I was putting it the wrong way, that's why. Okay, I just wasted like 2 minutes of that. Okay. So now it's so much easier to build, you know? Like it automatically stands up. Listens. For once, you listen, Ginger. No.
No!
Okay, the cookie almost fell, but I caught it.
It almost fell down on the floor.
Almost. Okay, now put it back. Ta-da!
Ta-da! Okay. That doesn't look like a gingerbread house.
Now I'm gonna finish icing. Tell people how hard it is. So we're gonna finish icing the top.
Top, right.
Okay. Now we are gonna place the roof. It's pretty neat, you see, like that. Okay, I really hope this won't fall. Please. I mean the white thing really helps it. Why is the roof so big? It doesn't even fit. Is that how it's supposed to be? I don't know. Okay, if it is, that means we need to ice again. So hold on. We're gonna keep icing. Okay, I'm failing. Now we are gonna just gently place this. Oh my gosh. Okay, I spilled my
Whoa.
Okay, hold on. Okay, you know, I'm gonna figure out how to get the roof on and then I'll be right back. Okay, now 45 minutes later, we finally got the house together. It took like so long. So I really want the door to open so the gingerbread family could come. But they gave us all these like fun, cool pieces. But I don't even know what this thing's for. Hold on. Oh, it's a chimney! Okay. Let's see. How can I get a chimney on like that? Hold on. Let's see the ginger, what the house actually looks like. Oh my gosh, it looks so cool. Okay, now we are gonna try to decorate. The icing is not even like sticky that you can't stick. It's like not sticky. I don't know how to describe it. It keeps like falling off. It's like it doesn't stick. Doesn't stick well like these. See? Hold on. Oh, what's wrong with that? But that doesn't look good. Okay, you know what? The chimney's falling off. You know, why don't we just eat that?
I want to eat it.
Tastes pretty good. Delicious. Okay, now I'm gonna just decorate parts of the front and up. Okay, so I finished like one side of the house and it kind of matches the gingerbread except I used gumdrops on the top. What do you guys think? I forgot to do the sides like that. I'm gonna decorate the other side. I almost knocked that over. But I'm gonna decorate the other side and I'll be right back. Pretty good. I've seen a lot of fails with gingerbread house, but this actually looks pretty good. I'm gonna finish decorating the front. I'm thinking of like doing like one of those and like making a path right here and like little stuff. And I'll show you when I'm done. This is the final product and it's actually looking pretty good if you ask me. Wow. Well, this is looking pretty awesome, but these two are kind of falling. These are a compared to the house, they look kind of similar and kind of not. But I think I did a pretty good job.
Okay, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. We'll be uploading some more videos soon, and happy holidays.